Hello everyone, Agrabin here, and it's time for episode 913 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, and then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen in three, two, one. Okay. So, oh my fucking god! Kaido is a fucking dragon? Holy fucking shit! That is so holy fucking shit! And poor Momo, that explains so much why he doesn't like his dragon form, because, yeah, the one responsible for everything is a dragon fruit user. Poor Momo. But holy fucking shit! A fucking dragon? What? How are we going to defeat that? How are we going to kill that? He's a fucking dragon. Did you see how big that claw was? That's just insane. That's just fucking insane. I mean, now I can actually make some noise. I mean, yesterday I couldn't even make a lot of noise about it because it was already too late for that. But now I can, now that I can make some noise, holy fucking shit! Oh my god, I was so flabbergasted, and I've been keeping this in for like for so long. Now that I fucking finally record this episode, I can finally throw this out there. I was like, what the fuck? What in the actual fuck? The intro is over. The intro is over. The opening is over. I see that the recap is going, so I'm slowly going to end this. So we also met Doji. Well, clearly isn't really interested in doing the right thing. But he is pretty awesome though, and he sliced up Jack pretty good, so as we quickly saw here. That was a pretty awesome moment, but oh man. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna put on my headphones, and we'll see what's going to happen, man. Because, damn it, man. That's Kaido. Yeah. Oh, man. Everyone is annihilated. Oh. What in the actual fuck, man? What in the actual fuck? Yeah, it seems like it. Oh my god. This is so, so messed up, man. Holy freaking shit. Brooke was like, I wish he was dead. Oh, wait, I'm already dead. Oh, damn. No, of course not, asshole. Oh, man. Hawkins, what are you going to do? Oh, damn. Those shitty brats. Yeah, maybe you want to do that, Otsuru. Especially because he's there for your husband. Oh, wow. Like, nothing actually happened, and I can just feel the tension coming from the screen. Yeah. Wait, it was Luffy's fault, man. Don't get angry. Yeah. 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 I can't see who else he'd be looking for. The weapons that Kaido is getting manufactured in this country, yeah. Yeah. But the smile fruits are gone. Yeah. And then we destroyed the smile factory on the Dressrosa. Yeah. Yeah, he's not too happy with you guys. Luffy, what are you doing? Luffy! Dude, no! Spread out now. Spread out. Spread out. Go everywhere around Brano. Spread out. Just spread out. Yeah, and how? In a Luffy way, that's how he got involved. Oh, man. What are you going to do, Law? What are you going to do? Well, something you might approve of, actually. Would Sanji approve? Even though the plan is not to show themselves. Yeah, something to do with hunger. I guess that Sanji would approve, sorta. Like, I understand the counter-argument to doing what Luffy did, but, oh, fuck. You do not want that chasing you. You do not want that chasing you. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I bet you do. Because he was one of your enemies 20 years ago. But what are you going to do against him? Are you going to roast him or anything? Because that would be terrifying. Oh, now he's drunk. Now he's fucking drunk. Well, he was already fucking drunk, but now he's becoming happy drunk. Oh. No, not. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, that's just a burp? He's just burping? Yeah, I'm not drunk. Oh my fucking god. A drunk dragon. That's even scarier somehow. Oh damn. Yeah, that's not gonna work out. Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that might be a problem for you guys. What? Yeah, that's where your wife is, man. Yeah. Oh, Kinemon is going too. Kinemon is like, oh, fuck this shit. I'm going after my wife. Yeah, she's a loyal wife, man. She's a loyal. She must love you a lot. A loyal person. Oh. How are you going to stop that, Luffy? How are you fucking going to stop that? It's a fucking dragon! It's a fucking dragon! Yeah. The ruins of Odin Castle. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, but oh, he didn't even know. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Oh, crap. Guys, you gotta break up right now. You gotta spread across 1-0 for now. I told you. No, guys, really run, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 guys, just run, please. If the mountain isn't coming to Kaido, it looks like Kaido is coming to the mountain. Yeah. Yeah, that's not the issue. Yeah, he is coming. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Guys. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh no 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 no. Oh no. Yeah, blessed breath indeed. Oh no. No, no, no. Oh, it even destroyed water. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. He blew right through the mountain. The entire mountain is gone, man. The entire mountain is gone. All of her friends. All of her friends were just there. Pretty much the entire crew. Holy fucking shit! Holy fucking shit! What happened to the rest? What happened to the rest? That's so messed up! That is so messed up! Holy fucking shit, no! So yeah, I'm gonna jump into the edit room and gonna edit this video, and then I'm gonna see you guys in the next one, because what in the fuck is this? Holy fucking shit! Holy fucking shit! Damn it, man. Yeah. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I see you guys in the next one.